So whoever's condition.
What condition do you have?
I have kleptomania, please. I have documentation, bro.
Oh, okay. Yeah, what is that?
I'm gonna put it back in this car.
It's a compulsion that you feel. It's an addictive compulsion that you feel to need to steal.
Okay.
I'm in treatment and take medication, please. Please, please.
Okay. All right, so we have stuff from Marshall's, Walmart, and apparently there's another store that's stuff from Jersey City.
I bought that stuff. This is mine. I paid for it.
Yeah, the numbers on the bottom for them.
Perfect. Thank you. You're the best.
I try. Don't feel my ego.
You're the best.
Tell
Kelly I said. Yeah. He's not my favorite anymore.
You're
gonna get a little jealous. Please. He might even pop it on you.
So this is the merchandise. This is all of the transaction that she tried to walk out with.
Okay.
Merchandise is up on the front still.
Okay.
And then she
everything was recovered?
Everything from us was recovered.
Okay.
So she does have like a rolly bag, and she admitted to us that she was at Marshall's, stole from Marshall's, and was at Walmart, stole from Walmart. So all that merchandise is still on her.
Okay.
Yep. So here, that's for you. And then we could walk you guys to the office. I just gotta grab her bag. She had her own bag.
Okay. The bag she has it still on her, that rolly bag you were talking about?
Yes, yes, okay. It's in the office.
And you said it was from Marshall's and Walmart? Cool. That was today?
Yes.
Okay.
She admitted to it that she stole.
Okay. Very good. And she's being cooperative with you guys?
So for the most part, yeah, she's just really, really jittery and nervous because she got caught.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. We've seen her here before, that's why we picked her up immediately.
Did you see her in person or on camera?
Both, okay. Yeah. We caught her on the phone, then my guy picked her up on the camera.
Got it.
We got her packed out.
Are you this way now?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, you guys switched rooms?
No.
Were you always over here?
Yeah.
I thought it was over there.
No, I think we found about Marshall's house. Marshall's in the back.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is yours?
Hello. Speak English? Okay. So obviously we're with Secaucus Police. We have cameras on. Everything's being recorded, okay? You have a license on you or an ID? No. Have you ever had a license on you or an ID?
Yes.
You have, okay. New Jersey, right? Okay. Can you give my partner all your information?
Do you have an ID with you, or no?
She's not. What's your name?
Analisa. Am I going to?
No, we're not there yet. So let's just.
Calm down.
Analisa.
Okay. How do you spell that?
Analisa.
And last name?
Collins.
And what's your date of birth?
4/5. Receive. 4/5.
You have any trust?
It's property on her from Marshall's and Walmart, which was shoplifted today as well.
She has these scissors in her hand. She was able to cut.
That's fine. You can just leave that.
And a phone number?
You know your social? someone walks out.
I'm sorry.
You have a middle initial, middle name?
No.
No? Okay. And you've had a New Jersey driver's license or an ID?
Driver's license.
Driver's license, okay.
She walked out
outside. Alright, so I'm just going to take that and step out. Okay. Yeah, let's go outside. Yeah, I'm just going to step out and give the information.
Yeah. I'm going to give them the link and all that stuff.
Okay. I have a party by info if you can wrap it all around. First name is Analisa, Alpha, November Alpha, Lima, India, Sierra Alpha. Last name Cologne, Charlie, Oscar Lima, Oscar November. DOB is LKA is she stated she has had a young baby last time. Okay, so, well, it's a shoplifting, right? See the total here? It's all basically beauty products, jewelry, stuff like that. It's $222, and then the tax, so it comes out to $237, right? No. Whenever it's a shoplifted amount, we never include the sales tax in the final total. So it's going to be this one, $222 and change.
Okay. All right. So with this is a fourth degree, right? Because it's 200.
So it's above 200, so it's a fourth degree. And the other property, the other stuff that she said she shoplifted, we're going to be taking that in.
Okay.
And I guess we're going to be making phone calls later to Marshalls and Walmart. They probably, maybe they know, maybe they don't know. I don't know.
Okay, but actually, is that a total accumulator or no? Or is that separate?
It's separate. Two, all different stores.
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, go ahead. We gotta go back in anyways.
About so many people.
Work is coming.
All right. Calm down.
This is her. Okay. Yep. And if you want me to go,
can you just watch the news? I saw her putting it in her.
Is that a purse?
It's like a backpack. It's
a little backpack, yeah. She picked up several items. She just put it into the Hello Kitty bag and then this purse.
So far.
Where's the Hello Kitty bag?
The Hello Kitty bag's in the front. That's armor.
Oh, that's
she
yours.
She tried to walk out with it. Like, she put it on her purse and then she tried to walk out with it.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah. So it was like a bunch of like makeup and jewelry, stuff like that?
Yeah, like little stuff. Okay. Nothing crazy. This is her leaving now. And then this is her out the door.
Okay. And then you guys stopped right outside?
Yeah, right in the store.
Oh, there's one of
you guys,
right?
Yeah.
Did she use the scissor or?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you want to see the video for her using the scissor?
Sure. What was it, to cut the tags off? Or?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah? You got the case on?
I do not.
Here's the scissor.
What? You getting it?
It's in here.
22 guys.
Can I get the case number, please? Jesus Christ.
And your case number is 24-016277.
Thank you, sir.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. That's the camera.
Yeah.
Phone or do you want it by email?
Email, sir. All
right.
You know, you guys already know. Video will be in before you
leave.
Christopher,
you
name? Yeah, Christopher.
Potter, P-L-T-T-E-R.
That's going to come in. LPR.
Sorry, I just took my nails off and I can't type. I had to, they're cracking. You didn't notice I took it off? Like, some
you should have made
So, Analisa, they were telling me that everything in here was from Marshalls and Walmart?
Yeah. Everything in that pile, yeah.
And you didn't pay for that?
No. 4-3-10.
We can return that stuff to them if it's easier for you.
We're probably going to take it.
Oh, that's fine.
We're going to have to take it for, like, safekeeping.
Yeah, whatever you want.
And I guess they're going to have to come in and figure out what's theirs and what's not.
Okay. I was just trying to make it easier for you guys.
How long are they over time? They probably didn't know it. She lucky because Walmart had his hands on.
Yeah.
Perfect. So whenever you guys get a chance, send all that. When she comes in, picks up the items, especially this part.
Yeah, I'll send her everything.
Do you guys want a bag for that stuff?
Or you want to
just, yeah, I got it. Can you give me one of those back, Mike?
What's all that stuff?
Where's
that from?
That's all Marshall stuff. Oh, I don't know, and then this is the Walmart stuff. I don't know what else is in there. Yeah, they're separate stuff. Yeah.
All right.
So I don't know if you
want to
throw it in there.
You guys
want a trash bag?
Yeah, if you have a trash bag, make it easier.
Do you want scissors? I know I asked you.
Oh, scissors.
I think we're going to, if we go in with her, we're going to take it. Yeah.
Walmart.
I'm sure we'll be able to find
it. And what's underneath it?
Give me the camera to me. Oh, oh. Because she has stuff here from Walmart and Marshalls, I was talking with Chet. We have somebody else come down here so they could take that stuff and I guess bring it over to each different store so we can get a total. It's going to be like three different shoplifting, so. Alright, thanks.
Bye. That was from last year.
Okay.
So, someone's going to come down and take all the stuff for the Walmart and Marshalls.
Yes, more stuff from somewhere else here.
See, it's part of the mom and pop shop. I don't think they're going to come together.
Yeah,
so. Okay. You have a nice back.
It's
literally
just a little bit of a just make sure. Just those officers with the other items. 14.
Ready?
Yep.
Do you need to ma'am? Stand up. Turn around.
Concentrate like by placing in the pockets. Annalise.
Man, do you have anything in your pockets that can stand up?
No!
I'm not taking this.
Oh my god!
Those are hers.
Oh my god! Annalise, what do you have this for? What do you use this for?
Nothing.
Nothing? You just have this on you?
Yeah. Ma'am, let me just take out your hat, right? Just in case you need it.
What am I gonna do?
Such this.
Okay.
Stuff from Marshall's, Walmart, and apparently there's another store that's got stuff from Jersey City.
I bought that stuff! This is mine, I paid for it!
Yeah, the numbers on the bottom for them.
Perfect, thank you. You're the best.
I try. Don't feel my ego.
You're the best. Tell Kelly I said
that. Yeah?
He's not my favorite no more. No. You're gonna get a little jealous.
Please!
He might even pop it on here. You're gonna go,
what the
hell?
Please!
Okay. Gonna need that for a little point.
Got it. Yeah.
Are we putting
his name on the police report or
are you on
the
list?
What?
Does
anyone
know
the police report
or
yours?
Oh, please. Are you taking it or not? I'll take it. Please. I just need to get back from work. I got one
problem. Please.
Someone to come pick it up or you got one?
Yeah, so you know what? We'll take her to the car. And then you want to just hang out till Catola and I think Valerio are coming down?
Yeah.
And they're going to take it to two different stores, see what the amount is. The stuff from Jersey City, I guess we're just going to inventory.
Yeah, we definitely kind of have to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
So
then, you can leave that here. I'll take it
when I go. 45. 45.
Please. Please, I have a condition.
What's up? So, this is a Walmart, right?
So, this is a Walmart?
Walmart? Walmart?
Marshalls.
Alright. So, sorry, where was all this stuff from?
You know, she just said it, and I have no idea. What was the name of the place again?
Oh, this is all C.H. Martin.
So,
I'm sorry. All this stuff here?
Yes.
Oh,
here.
Never mind.
Yeah.
You said you're
here.
Okay.
Walmart and Marshall.
I never asked for
the receipt.
No, they haven't. They have no idea.
She has no idea.
Yeah, she just admitted to us when we pulled the
okay. Well, we're gonna be taking it because
so I
as of right now, I'm treated as shoplifting. If you have a receipt, then you can come in with it later and get it back. But we're going to have to take it in today, okay? We're going to hold it for safekeeping because I don't know that you bought it. I don't believe you did. So, which one did he take?
Took Marshall's.
You took Marshall's?
Yeah.
All
right.
All right. So,
what's this
one?
Please.
We're going back to Cola?
Cola's coming.
Okay.
Yeah. You're gonna take that?
Right here, because I'm going to take this.
You're going to take that, okay.
I'm finishing.
Yeah.
I don't make a decision.
Be advised that secure the merchandise from Marshall, so I'll be around there to return it.
Where's he?
My question about you for?
Yeah, let's go to it.
We're responding 40 Mill Ann's Parkway, 1032. Sounds like the other party may be trying to leave.
So,
Parkway,
I'll keep me one second. Yeah. Just give me one second, I got my dad in the back. Alright, go ahead. They didn't see her using the box cutter, but when I asked her what she had it for, she couldn't tell me. So, Jay, if you could just go there, let me know the amount. I don't even know what time. What time were you in Marshall's? Do you know?
No, I don't remember.
You don't remember? Where did you come from right before TJ Maxx?
From TJ Maxx, Marshall's.
From the Marshall's in here, Secaucus stone right over here?
Uh-huh.
So you went from Marshall's to here?
Uh-huh.
And then before Marshall's was Walmart, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Right, so basically, I just need the amount
from Walmart.
From Walmart, and, you know, just grab a name of where you spoke to.
Yeah. Is Gigi still there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please, I have a condition.
Okay.
Why won't anyone?
I put on the grab. And he's not
I give you the notepad right back. There, your notepad back? No? Maybe I put it in my pocket.
I do have this though. This is fucking up.
I think I took your pad.
Oh, accident.
Yep.
Are they also here for the same call or the same?
Some guy over there told me that he had a, he reported like a stolen bag as well.
Where was that?
So that was store next door.
Oh, and they may. They may, but we got her, so they're gonna have to, they have to deal with that. So.
Alright, he's got her personal stuff. So yeah. I guess he'll follow you back.
Yeah. And then there's like another bunch of stuff from like another store out of town somewhere.
Yeah, yeah,
so.
He's got that too.
Yeah.
I'm in the area of crowds.
Yeah, just let me know where there's other vehicles taking off. Yeah, and it's gonna be a separate case, so yeah.
Just for the caller, stuff like that. Yeah, just let me know where there is. Remained on scene, but just in case, it's a black Mazda with New Jersey reg, Hotel 72, November Bravo Alpha. That's 14. Looks like they're both still in the parking lot. I'll keep you advised.
Looks like we've had her before. Shop.
Good one.
Again, three shoplifting's on the same day, so I feel like this is the same thing all over again. Analisa, you got arrested here almost a year ago for the same thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It's because I have a condition.
Are you taking any medication for that?
Yes, I do.
Okay, have you been taking it?
There's no medication specifically for kleptomania. It's just anxiety medicine.
Okay. Yeah, you're gonna follow me in, right?
Yeah. Oh,
45.
Got.
We're gonna be transporting one adult female in custody from this location back to headquarters, starting mileage 29062.4.
13:47. Come on, follow. 13.
So, with this, we actually have to wait a little bit, because in order to do the charges, we need the amount from the other stores, which we don't have right now, so we have to wait till they give it to us.
What was the offer that went to Tola,
right? Tola and Valeria.
Beautiful. I can see why. They're going to settle this on their own. However, I will get information to do a report on them. No NJ01. Walmart with the other
properties. Yeah, I just wrote on there some stuff that I didn't want to forget. I think I left the scissors on the... It's still here? Hold on, we gotta grab the scissors. It's on the car. You got both?
Yeah.
So, ma'am, here's what's probably going to happen, right? We're going to take you in, we're going to do our paperwork, and then I can't guarantee it, but more than likely you're going to get released on a summons, which basically means you're going to go home, you're going to get a court date, and that'll be the end of it. All right? Damn, it's on. Yeah, we're gonna put it in a bag once we get inside.
I could just like put it in my personal.
Yeah. Sorry. 45 arriving. Any mileage 29063.6.
Unhandcuff, you alright? Watch this arm right here.
Put your arm on top of your head for me, okay? have a seat right here for me? You can put your hands down. I just need this hand. Give me 1 second. I'm going to tighten it so it doesn't go around your wrist anymore, okay? Right. You want water or anything? No? No? Okay. Alright, so we're going to be muting our cameras because the prisoner is secured right now.